Once again, into the confluence. Our enemies await you. Bring them fire.
We'll keep your exit into the overworld clear for when you're ready.
I wonder if Mara did not cast Riven's eggs into wherever this is, and Riven did not either. Who did?
Maybe it was how Savathun exploited Riven originally. Although, I don't remember her needing much motivation.
Doubtful. Riven would be aware of such an arrangement.
Yeah, and she'd never lie to us about that.